15 yards on the year. From the 11, first down and 10. Bell to the outside. Jumping over Mullen. And Bell out of bounds inside the 5. LeVeon Bell flying over Kenny Mullen.
And if you didn't see the highlight from earlier in the season, this looks like a replay. He just goes right over Mullen. It'll leave you speechless. You gotta study the scouting report. You can't have a low contact point on Bell because he can go over you.